The following is an instructional video that demonstrates how to assemble the MultiChair 3000. After you receive your chair, unpack all parts from the shipping carton. Position the seat frame upside down and install the four legs. Note that the top of each leg has a machine portion approximately 1 inch wide. The top end of each leg should fit easily into the socket of the frame. Make sure the legs slide home into the sockets. Use the included 1/4-inch Allen wrench to tighten the bolts located at the corners of the frame. For ease of future leg height adjustment, position each leg in the sockets so that the adjustment holes face outward. Once the legs have been installed, turn the chair right side up. The next step is to install the swing away arms by first slipping the end of the arm with a steel pin into the matching hole in the frame. Then lower down the arm until the latch engages around the black plastic ball attached to either side of the frame. Once the arms are installed, the next step is to install the backrest assembly. It has two threaded bolts attached to the back frame tubes. Position the backrest with both bolts and then tighten the bolts using the 1/4-inch Allen wrench provided. Now that the back has been installed, the chair is ready for use.